Letters are letters in theater. These are students who have participated in six or more productions or classes during upper school. I'm going to go through them starting with our sophomores. So our first sophomore is Mia Salopek. Our second sophomore is Elena West. Moving on to juniors, we have Vanika Jindal. And finally, we have four seniors. Cassidy Jones. Yes! Rhea Satish, who is earning a pin because she has been involved in 18 classes for productions. Yes! She did it better last year, so we're very excited. Okay, Lindsay Sutherland. Now we're going to move on to our seniors. This class of 2022 is, man, what leaders we have. You have been through a lot in the last 4 years. You started with Rent, which is amazing, and then we got to Tater Tots, and we were so close. We were the week before Tech, before everything was shut down. Our seniors participated in Voices to the Sky last year, so they made the best out of what they had, and finally we returned this year. Please, seniors, when your name is called, you can stand up and take a bow. And families, if you're in the audience, parents especially, please stand so we can applaud you, your time, and your love and attention toward these amazing humans and their art. All right, here we go. Evelyn Abbey. Studying early childhood education at Xavier University next year. Rosie Gruber. Franz Gruber, studying at Oberlin College next year. Cassidy Jones. Erica Barnes-Jones and her mom, Jones, studying geology, studio art, and non-Western classics at Pomona College next year. Maddie Kazatsky. Studying visual and performing arts at UT Dallas next year. Janet Lee. Yes! Hi, Yeonju and Zhu Nun Lee. And Janet is traveling to Korea for the Ensley Y Gap Year program next year and then going to Stanford in 2023. Psychology and Emery. Ryan Reagan. Tim Reagan, studying mechanical engineering at Butler University next year. Studying applied mathematics at the University of Pittsburgh next year. Lindsay Sutherland. Kyle Catherine and Michael Sutherland studying engineering at Purdue University next year. And last but not least, we have Roger Bazzarani. Kyle and Case Western next year. Now, the last two things. We have two new awards for our department. We felt it was time to honor a significant actor and significant technician who has really made our program shine. So Mr. Dillon is going to present our first award, which is the Senior Technical Theater Award.
Before I start, I teach a tech theater class. Maybe some of you know, some of you don't, but I have several students here. Could you guys stand up for a minute? Like Mrs. Eads was saying, there was some tough times, and the last 2.5 to 3 months was a very tough time for me. And it caused me to miss a lot of time here. And trying to put this together, I wasn't here as much. And these young ladies and gentlemen jumped in and took over and worked their hearts out and made all this possible. So I haven't got the right words to thank you except to say, thank you. Now, that being said, so the first ever Tech Theater Award, oh look, it's got a name on it. This goes to a student who, for the past 4 years, has been literally working their heart out backstage, helping with anything that we threw at them. They just did everything and never argued or complained, and they were always there. So the very first Tech Theater Award goes to Ray and Satish.
The first Senior Acting Award. This student has been involved in every show that they could possibly be involved in the 4 years that they've been here at CA. During my class, Theater and Stage Movement, I saw them share their gift with students who had never tried theater, never thought that it was really for them. They made space for them. They made space for their exploration and for their achievements. They volunteered during Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, and they were so excited to hang out with the little kids, our children's choir, who was like kind of difficult, honestly. And they made them feel like they were the stars of that show. This person commands the stage. They know their character, they live in their character, and it is an honor to get to watch them when they're on stage because they share the stage with other people. You'll never see them look down. They're always making contact with another person and lifting them up just by their eyesight, right? Just by looking at them and being with them in the scene. It is my supreme honor to give our first Senior Acting Award to Madeline Kazatsky. Congratulate them and greet them in the lobby. You know that when the lights flash, you're going to come back in for our little strike party. Thank you so much again for coming to our first musical in many years, and we're just so grateful that you were here to share it with us 2 weeks after it was supposed to happen. We're really, really grateful. Have a wonderful night. Thank you so much.